outstanding beauty, exquisite sceneries, breathtaking moments. 1,576 meters up in the clouds. Words alone cannot describe the refreshing, smooth and invigorating sensation experienced by anyone cruising high above the lush, beautiful scenery of Obudu Hills. Surely, a trip in the cable car is the high point of an exciting and rewarding experience awaiting any visitor at the Obudu Ranch Resort. An opportunity to appreciate nature from a vantage point. The cable car project was born out of a passionate desire by the Cross River State Government to take tourism to unprecedented heights. After initial surveys and deliberations, a comprehensive master plan was designed for the takeoff of the project. Preliminary work started in late 2004. This involved laying a foundation, the recce, shipping, and delivery of equipment to the project site. Structural work started very early in 2005, just after the Christmas break. Project work started in earnest at the top station with a mountain of top station pillars, beams, and the station components. The station installations provides a good opportunity for the local engineers to learn a lot on the job. The local engineers headed by Mr. Lean York of Doppelmere are getting prepared for the installation of the pillars. The components of the tower are being assembled before final erection. The engineers have to wait for the arrival of the crane helicopter to deploy the other pillars at their locations. The crane helicopter arrives.
Basically, we started on Monday from Budapest. We flew through Romania to Bulgaria, from Bulgaria to Greece, from Greece to Libya, from Libya to Algeria, from Algeria to Niger, and from Niger, finally, we arrived this afternoon in Calabar.
The Cross River State Government is leaving no stone unturned in giving both material and moral support to the crew. Here comes the helicopter with the first base pillar. Helicopter goes again for the top segment of the pillar. courage and strength is required. It is often demanding, tasking, and even dangerous. With the pillars in place, the next level is pulling and tensioning of the cables. Gently and carefully, the cars are brought to the stations where they are assembled. Work continues at the stations with roofing, flooring, and electrification. The cars are now ready for test run. For safety, the car is equipped with safety belts and communication gadgets. The crew had a safe landing at a bottom station. Training sessions and quick maintenance and troubleshooting were conducted for the local engineers. SkyTech crew now departs after successfully discharging their duties. Everybody is happy after test running the cable car. Finally, everything is set for the commissioning of the cable car project.
This is happening when we take tourism as one of the six areas of development in this country. So be it. God. Amen.
The dream has turned a reality. The dream of one of the longest cable cars in the world. The wonders of nature can now be fully appreciated from the heights of Obudu Hills. That the dream has turned a reality.